Portland out in front, up by 15. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but, you know, anything can happen. We're seeing a tremendous game from Damian Lillard.
And really, all of a sudden, he's becoming their best distributor, doing a great job of orchestrating their offense.
Greg, typically that's not the role he usually plays, and I'm not sure how comfortable he is in it, but they've needed him to make some plays today, and he's been able to do it, to his credit.
And we welcome you back to more NBA action. Players looking hydrated and plenty of Gatorade to help them get their job done tonight. We're seeing a tremendous game from Damian Lillard.
Yeah, you know, one of the things about the truly greats of our game is that sometimes you get spoiled because of how consistent they can be. And so far, another big scoring night for him.
And oftentimes when he puts up that many points in the first half, he follows it up with an even better second half. We'll see if that's the case here.
Here's Udarius Stotts to start in the second half with. Lillard at the point with C.J. McCollum playing the two. Al-Farouq Aminu is out there with Mo Harkless. And it's Plumlee in at the five.
Nice job clearing some space out under the boards and setting himself up there for the putback.
And not just any old putback, Clark, but a big, big foul.
You know, Kevin, you can't be pretty, though, with those second-chance opportunities. I mean, just put it in the basket.
Oh, and the jam by Harkless.
Boy, the prettiest play in basketball to me. Execute it to perfection.
I don't think you're going to get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop.
No doubt about it, unless you're the dunky. Because if you're the dunker, it's great. I don't necessarily appreciate somebody slamming one on the top of my head.
Well, you got to get out from under the hoop if you want to stay away, if you want to stay out of the poster.
Lillard from outside. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. For three, Durant. Aminu grabs the miss. Aminu's got his third rebound on the night. McCollum with the ball, guarded now by Durant. McCollum kicks to Lillard. Passes it to Plumlee. Five to shoot. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious. Two shots.
As magical as the 2014 playoffs were for the Blazers, remember they beat Houston in that first round, that great shot by Lillard late to win it and move on. 2015, not as much. You know, Greg, they drew a very tough Memphis team, as you recall.